KZ breaking news.
Breaking news out of Baltimore County. State police say a jackknife tractor trailer is blocking all lanes along I-83 north at exit 17 Padonia Road. It happened around 9 o'clock tonight. We are told there's a diesel spill as a result of the crash. The Maryland Department of the Environment has been called to the scene to handle the hazmat situation and clean it all up. No injuries reported in this crash. We'll continue to follow this story.